amazing, eh?
This is the most extreme thing I've ever done.
My dad's not going to watch TV for a little while.
You do right. Actually start to feel like you're getting dressed slowly.
Do you? And so you can touch it. It's okay to work with.
It's such a fantastic thing to do, to involve your own employees, I think, in adverts, because it gives a level of authenticity. And for these guys, they're just buzzing, you know?
A little bit nervous.
It's going to be so funny, man, when I see it on TV.
Yeah, to represent in New Zealand at the same time. It's a bonus.
Only my wife knows at the moment. I guess the rest of the floating world is going to find out shortly.
Yeah, I'm really glad I got to be a part of it. Definitely remember this one for a long time.
I walk around on my G-string for New Zealand anytime.
I would do it again, actually.
Just a big privilege just to be a part of it.
When I first read the scripts, I thought that they were absolutely brilliant. Fantastic idea.
It's only my idea if it works out to be very, very good.
Very brave.
Well, no, it's quite brave.
It still feels surreal. I think for me, it'll probably just hit me once I get downstairs and see people.
I feel naked.
I think the Air New Zealand staff who appear in this commercial need to have a big pat on the back.
Seeing the guys that I was working with, Michael and Hillman, just so into it.
I think it's amazing that the staff have got behind this as much as they have done.
And our job really is to bring it to life.
Action! Action!